Parents in Florence on alert after a middle school student creates what's called a death list. Thanks for choosing us. I'm Katie Rammel. Steve, have the night off.
I anticipated that something like this might happen.
He was threatening suicide. We didn't get graphic about how he was planning to do it, but he did appear to have a plan.
You're really bad at this.
5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2. What's wrong? You got nothing else to say?
So anyways, I got steak and lobster.